Way out east, there was this fella. A fella I want to tell you about. A fella by the name of Lloyd Ott. But the handle his loving wife gave him was Lloydy. His friends knew him as Lloyd. His yoga teacher just called him L. There was a lot about L's story that just didn't make a whole lot of sense to me. And a whole lot about how he approached living. And about how living approached L. But then again, maybe that's why I found this little old love story so darn interesting.